While Gulp gets carted off, the girlfriend has revenge on the mind. She calls Hell's Angel someone who's never liked Steve. And they were doing their own thing. They probably were doing it with each other. Which makes Ray Ackley the perfect choice to avenge the assault.
Yes, former girlfriend Ray is very upset. She's very upset. She confided in Ackley that she thinks he's an informer.
Mr. Gulp, from my ear, was a steel kitchen worker. I used to work for the hospital. But nobody knew that. It's because nobody knew his background. Days after Ray Ackley is told Stephen Gulp is a rat, at Hell's Angels home's radio meets. He immediately tells the clubhouse he thinks Steve Gulp has picked up his
issues with Ray Ackley.
So the Oshawa Hells Angels hold a tribunal to investigate why two members are telling very different stories.
It's almost like human resources and unexpected people.
Okay, you guys just about finished.
Both had about the same amount of time that people had known, so it was kind of a hard issue there. So it was hard trying to figure out who was who. Because I never ran into that problem before, where I had members turn against us.
Situation because he tried to Hell's Angel channels to and unfortunately for the Hell's Angels, Gulp won that thing.
Aww.
Well, basically side with Gulp.
You guys friends now?
Despite suspicions from some quarters of Hell's Angel, this guy actually was a snitch. They were
four kitties.